Hi, I'm Aishwarya.
Hi, I'm Shayan, and today we are testing out the least popular items on the Burger King menu.
We took a poll on our Instagram to find out your favorite Burger King items, and we have chosen the ones that were voted the least.
If you wish to participate in these polls, follow us on BuzzFeed India.
Are you excited for this video?
I am nervous, as I am in all walks of life.
Burger King! Burger King! Burger King!
अभी मुझे समझ में आया कि आपका खाना कोई क्यों नहीं सुनता है.
Ready to eat some burgers?
Let's go.
We have the King Egg Burger.
King Egg Burger. Say it fast. Say it fast.
I did. It was so fast you couldn't hear anything.
I'm a little concerned about how they made this patty because it's like literally a flat boiled egg.
Let's try it. Cheers.
It's kind of funky.
Why is there so much oregano there?
They pranked us. They gave us anda pav. Called it King Egg Burger.
It's trying to be anda pav, but it can't be anda pav.
But I don't like the sauce, man.
Yeah, even I don't like the sauce.
I cannot imagine a person like waking up in the morning and being like, I am craving this.
As a breakfast item, not that great. Mm. As an item also, maybe not that great.
I think this is unpopular because it literally is not good.
I would give this a...
Just be egg or be nothing.
I'm gonna give this a bad.
I'm gonna give this a bad as well.
I think this is a bad for me.
This is a bad for me too. Okay, this is a light veg
chopper. Veg whopper.
They have a kids menu. So cute.
Okay, have you had this before?
No, because since I'm not a junior, no, I have not.
This is a big burger for a child.
No, yeah, kids eat anything.
Okay, this is giving Macaulay Tikki.
I don't like vegetables.
Yeah, I'm an adult. Why would I order from the kids menu unless it's a happy meal?
It's quite a very basic order, so I don't think a lot of people would go in for it. I feel like if they're going to go to Burger King, they might as well get like a Whopper or something. So maybe that's why this isn't eaten as often.
I have to finish.
I'm not a kid and there are no kids in my life, thankfully, so this is a no from me.
What kids are there in my life?
Mujhe kya pata honge kuch building mein baju.
Sonia didi. I'm gonna give this a thumbs up. This was great. And also, I don't know. Y'all could say that I'm a child at heart, but I love it.
I'm not child or with child. So
cannot. Good, you clarified.
So it gives a mid, it's quite decent.
I think this is like a strictly okay, like acha theek hai. You want to shut a kid up and be like, haan, thiye, le lo burger.
Next up, we have veggie strips.
It seems like vegetarian propaganda to make people eat just straight up broccoli.
11 on 10 can assure you that nobody craves veggie strips, okay? These are unpopular for a reason.
You know that kind of thing that your parents would feed you so that you just have vegetables?
Mm. Also, there's like two matar in mine.
Are you a pea person?
I just like to do matar gashti.
You see that? It's got some tomato? What is that?
I didn't get a tomato. Rude. It's very bland for a veg.
It is very, very bland.
Mine, there's corn also.
Mine doesn't have corn.
It's not good. It's like something you'd give at a birthday party for like a 5-year-old. Like I can definitely see them eating this alongside like chocolate cake mixed with the chips which are also on their plate.
I understand it's like a veggie stick, but you don't have to like get the whole, all of the crops in India and put it inside this.
Should be called fossil sticks.
Yeah, I think this is an okay for me.
I think this is a bad for me. I am gonna give it a not so nice.
Yeah, unimpressed.
I think this is a mid for me.
And for me, this is a bid. We have the Burger King mango shake here. Low-key, not excited about this because it's not mango season. How are you still giving mango shakes?
I've not had a mango shake from Burger King and I don't want to.
It looks like a coffee packaging more than a mango shake packaging.
I mean, I doubt that even during mango season, they're giving like authentic mango shakes.
It's all synthesized.
Synthesized? Like the instrument?
Isn't it synthetic? It's all synthetic.
It's all synthetic.
No, this is not good.
This is just milk and sugar.
It tastes like something we've had before, but I can't like figure it out.
I figured it out. This is every restaurant mango shake ever.
It's not as thick as you would expect a mango
it's
shake
to be. It's very watery.
Right?
There's no mango flavor also. Like, isse do boond zindagi ke.
Yeah, very, very, very little mango flavor.
I think this is unpopular because I don't feel like people think that, hey, let's have a mango shake with our burger.
I feel like with mango, you need some, like, mango positivity. It needs to be, like, full-bodied. You know what I'm saying? You gotta feel it in your mouth. Am I wrong or am I wrong?
I think I'm gonna give this a okay.
I'm gonna give this a okay as well. It's quite mid.
This is a bad from me.
This is also a bad from me.
It was very bad.
Sorry, BK.
We have the masala mutton whopper. This is actually the new whopper that has come, so I'm guessing that's why it's unpopular because people haven't tried it.
I'm really excited to try this because I don't think you generally have mutton burgers at like chains.
I've had their mutton whopper before and I really like it.
Is that a chip? They put Lay's Max chips in this?
I am hoping this is good because look at all these colors. If it's colorful, it must taste nice. That's the rule.
I love how thick the patty is. Like, it's thick.
Okay, so this is messy, but I love that it's spicy and really nice and meaty.
It's a little too sweet to be called masala.
I'm just trying to understand why this is on the unpopular items.
I think it's unpopular because maybe people stick to the basics of, like, you know, I'll just stay safe with chicken. So maybe that's why they haven't ordered it.
I like that it's spicy, but I'm somehow not vibing with the sauce too much.
I think this burger is good.
Pretty much consensus on this one.
I still think it's a good for me.
I think this is an okay for me.
I'm gonna give this a very good. This is great.
I'm gonna give it a very good as well. Very nice.
I've never had any hash browns from anywhere except McDonald's, mate. I'm a hash brown loyalist like that.
Oh, I've already eaten. I have a hash brown problem.
Are you guys telling me that there exists a place that is selling hash browns 24/7?
Sometimes I wake up at like 4 p.m. You know, it's morning for me, but for McDonald's, it's just like middle of the day. What
time zone are you following?
How did they manage to get so much oil?
I don't think this needed a cover on it.
Because the oil is collected at the bottom and that's the accompanying drink you have with it.
The crunch exists.
This is like ragda patties ka patties.
I absolutely do not like it.
Pretty straightforward.
Why did you become Shah Rukh in the middle?
First of all, I'm a huge Burger King lover. I think Burger King is better than McDonald's. And I did not know that they even like had hash browns. So I think maybe a lot... I know.
She's sitting next to me and saying, I think Burger King is a lot better than McDonald's.
It literally is so much more filling than
Girl,
McDonald's.
Girl, if you want to get filling, then go to a petrol pump.
I do not understand why it's unpopular.
I guess people were going for the actual hash brown flavor. Yeah, but they got ragda patties instead.
This slaps and you should try it out.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna slap her after this video for saying Burger King is better than McDonald's.
I think this is horrible.
It's for me.
I'm gonna give this a thumbs up. This was good.
Thumbs up for my side as well.
I think this is a... good for me.
I think this is a great for me.
If you guys enjoyed this video, then comment below which unpopular item you thought was not unpopular and also subscribe to BuzzFeed India.
Hi, I'm Aishwarya.
Hi, I'm Shayan.
And today we are here to find out... wrong video.
If you guys want to take part in these polls, then don't forget to follow India on...
And I've looked at their menu many times on Zomato and Swiggy.
I've looked at their menu many times.
And don't forget to follow BuzzFeed India on Instagram and you could be in one of the future videos.
No.
I actually don't.